trabajar.
No tan pesado.
Thank you. A ver cómo me monto esto. Voy a tener la referencia. Ahí lo dejo. Me he puesto el móvil contra la pared. No. Okay. Ahí se está mejor. I didn't see you on the chat. I was too concentrated. Hello, how are you?
Sensational arrangement here on KIKI. The tune is called Offshore, dedicated to all you folks at the beach. You know, there's something special about falling in love in summer. Once again, here's
Toshiki. Hi, Corgi! I'm honestly really struggling right now with the commission because I want it to look cute. I have the reference image of Ingo on the side. I hope I can make your idea justice. If it's not today, then another time. By the way, how's the audio? Is it fine? This is a new headset that I bought. Is this better than the previous streams or kinda the same? Is it more clear? I have no idea. I really hope it's more clear. have never drawn him. I have drawn myself in their outfits for a scene I participated in a long time ago. Yeah, the audio's good? Finally! My headset that works. I now wonder how I'm going to draw his insane hair. I'll try my best so it doesn't look too odd. Yeah, that's about right. I think that's how it works. Is jacket or does it just end? Maybe it just ends. I'm not sure. Anyway, I think it just ends. Like, hello! How should I call you here? Do I just call you Emmy or Milky? Or Otie? Otie? Is that fine? Thank you. Okay, I think the shoulders are a little larger, like this. Because this is black on black, and there's a shadow, so it's pretty hard to see on the reference. The official reference of the character. But yeah, I think this is correct. Okay. Oh, it's okay. I was just asking what name should I call you on stream. If I should call you by your name or another name. Oh man. I love their outfits, but they're weird as fuck. What even is this? The sweet, well, the shirt and tie on the inside works nothing at all. Yeah, they're a cone. So they can be seen more easily. But like, even the shape of his tie is like weird. It's not like a tie shape. Oh yeah, this thing here. So I don't forget. Okay, then I'll just call you Abby, because I know that in other streams you call yourself Milky or Oti and such, and I just wanted to make sure. OT? Okay, I'll call you OT on stream. If that makes you happy. Drawing hands is so hard. And he's so gloved. Oh man. You add some little details like that. Oh yeah, it sounds like, what was his name? Odie? Odie is the name of the dog? cool. That must be fun. People usually get my name wrong if they're not Spanish. But that's understandable, honestly. Though I don't mind, however, people pronounce my name, except if they pronounce it like in a strong Catalan accent, because then it sounds like you say Irena, which is like kind of like a feminine version of the name, and that I've always hated, even as a kid. That is something I never stood. Just really hated being feminine in general. The thing is that I couldn't say that I didn't like it because it was feminine. So I just said, oh, I just don't like it. Like a liar. I think that's better. Drawing is so hard. I need to get used to using this kind of headphones, because I can, with this headset, I can't connect the headset and my headphones, because it all goes to a single connection. Which kinda sucks, because I like using my own headphones. But these ones are like the big ones. Like the ones that cover your entire ear. And that has always felt kinda uncomfortable for me. Oh man, what are these? Oh. These outfits, man. What are these? What is this? You can't even see if there's something under, like inside the jacket, because it's just a pure shadow. I'm just going to do this and keep this all black. Yeah, it's a bubble tea date. It's a really cute concept. It's what Corgi asked for. Corgi always comes up with the cutest things. If you don't follow Corgi on their social media, you better do so, because their art is lovely. Super cute. Wait, what? Okay, I think I understand what is going on. I keep on having to check back myself what I'm doing and if it's right. Oh no, it was about to close. Don't close. I think this is kind of. I'm not the best artist in the world, so that's fine. Trying to be perfect just makes you end up having anxiety. I have never had bubble tea. Like, never. I'm not sure if I would like it, because I don't like tea. So I'm just not sure if I will like it or not. Yeah, I guess the same thing too, but I'll keep the thing like in the reference and keep the inside just like a deep shadow. Oh, I just don't know about this drink. I've only seen it in like a few places. I know that there's a place in my city that they used at least to serve them, but I never checked out what it was like. I just have the feeling that I would choke on the boba balls, because I choke easily with stuff. I just don't like tea. It makes me sick. Don't ask me why, it just does. This, the one I'm drawing right now, this is Ingo from Pokemon Black and White. The other character is Nosy. Oh my god, his shoes! He looks like a Professor Layton character! Oh wow. I'm going to try to adapt this. Also, I always draw like really thick legs, so I'm sorry about that. Clown shoes! They do kind of look like clown shoes, yeah! Don't. But yeah, if you notice the characters I draw always have really thick legs. I guess it's because I have big legs too, so... Only until 3? I will guess that people will buy boba tea the most during the afternoon. Why won't they close then? But it looks like this. And then there's this. Just guess it's like this. Maybe. Really? Oh, over here, coffee shops open morning and especially afternoon. Oh man, I really hope your dog is not one of those that leaves a lot of hair. My dog now has started to lose hair, and I find it everywhere. I think he's done. It turned out better than I was expecting, since I was struggling so much with the character. I always fix stuff during the line art, so... But that's at least something good. Alright, now I need to close the reference I have on my phone. Oh, there's no food options? Like, not even small things like croissant and such? That's so weird. There's always food options here. Okay, I had two references here, but I just need... This is the character, right? Oh man, I'm going to struggle with that hair. It's okay. Slowly. I'll go slowly. Why is it? Okay, legit question. Why are there so many pumpkin flavored things in the US? Like, I honestly don't think pumpkin is that good. Like, it's fine. It's a cream. Do it sometimes, but like, I don't know. I just don't get it. Maybe it's because I'm from Spain. That has been the source of all your agony. But I will show you now that it can be a source of great power. Oh wait, okay. Variety and chemicals! Oh god. I do hear the chemicals thing a lot on YouTube videos about American food. They say, oh, this tastes exactly like this chemical flavor, like fake cheese and things like that. And it's like, you like that? I don't get it. Like, the more toxic something tastes, the least you want to eat it. Like, I get wanting some trash food from time to time, but not a lot, you know? Oh man, I'm so bad with headsets because I have no idea how to place them on my head so they stay still. Alright, have fun at the coffee place. Get something tasty and fresh, since it's quite hot still. Thankfully over here the temperatures are going to go down next week. So fucking finally. it was horrible. Corgi, are you here? Corgi? Can I mention something to you? If you're here? Hi! I just thought that this part here of her hair, it kinda looks like, you know... You know, dogs, the Yorkshire Terrier, Yorkshire, they give them these little bows and tie their hair a little on top of their head. That's what this reminds me of. So now I imagine her as a puppy. Yeah! I hope you don't hear a lot when I reposition the headset, because I keep doing so. That's cute. I would guess she would do something different to keep the hair away from her face. But this is pretty original, so who am I to judge? keep clicking where I shouldn't. Okay, I'm going to change her pose slightly because right now it's a mess of arms. burn so hard. I think it looks okay. Don't cry. Except if it's a good cry, then it's okay. Only good cries allowed. I'm glad you're liking it. I really try to do a good job when I get commissioned. I have to say her design is adorable. And hers too. They're so cute. I just love your OCs, they're always so cute and lovely. Making OCs is really nice, especially when others enjoy them. Thank you. I would love to see Superbot in your art style. Because your drawing is so soft. I'm sure they will look so cute. Okay, I think they're done. What do you think? You like how it's looking? Would you like any changes? I'm glad. Then I'll get to the background now. Thank you. Alright, and I think I'm done with the entire piece. Well, at least with the sketch, that is. It's not looking too bad. Thank you. Alright, I'm going to save this. Alright, I was just going to do a short stream since I came back from vacations not that long ago. Came back on Wednesday and I'm still kind of recovering, so I'll leave it at this for this stream. I know it hasn't been that long, but in half an hour I'm eating dinner too, so I'll keep going at another date. I don't know if I'll stream the process or I'll do it off stream. I'll let you know. But yeah, I'm glad that you like it. I'll be closing the stream now. Thank you for coming and watching. So, see you on Discord, okay? Bye!